Indiana thug challenges Dodge Charger to a street race, instantly regrets it. A street racing Indiana thug recently discovered that he was far from fast and furious when he challenged a Dodge Charger to drag race. Now, the story has gone viral after the lead-footed punk got taken to Stupidville when his challenge turned into instant regret. According to local news source CBS 10, the incident took place on Saturday, October 21, 2017, on Indiana State Route 39 when 40-year-old Eugene Thorne, who was driving a Dodge Charger, spotted another Charger in front of him and pulled up close behind to size up the competition. Instantly, the driver of the Charger in front of Thorne noticed how close he was and sped up to put a little distance between the two vehicles. This is when Thorne should have backed off and went on his way, but he didn't. Instead of leaving the driver of the other Dodge Charger alone, Thorne decided to challenge him to a street race by speeding up and passing him at speeds over 70 miles per hour. Unfortunately for Thorne, it wasn't some aspiring fellow street racing thug driving the blacked-out Dodge Charger he had challenged. It was an undercover cop, and it was way too late for good behavior. Thorne had already broken the speed limit and dangerously dodged in and out of traffic like an idiot. The LaPorte County Sheriff's Office Dodge Charger unit was being driven by Deputy Jim Fish, and he wasn't amused or impressed by Thorne's reckless driving in the least. Instantly, Fish pulled up behind Thorne and turned on his flashing emergency lights and gave chase, signaling for him to pull over. Eventually, Thorne pulled over into a yard but decided he would take his stupidity to another level and get away on foot. Deputies chased Thorne for about 100 yards before he ran out of gas. It would appear Thorne isn't the badass he thought he was.